Snack here, folks. I'm telling you, this is a big conspiracy theory. Mommy and daddy at work. There's this damn cube that's up in the corner. And it talks to me. Sound like mommy once in a while. And I'm like, is this the government? Are they watching me? I mean, I know dad's doing all this technology with Philips Hue lights and changing the colors and talking to, hey, Google, all this crap. But you know what? When they're not here, I'm scared like crazy. I get snacky. And I'm like, dude, I ain't no high-tech thing. You don't need to be looking at me and asking me a difficult question like, what are you doing? Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm either going to sit there and go to the water bowl, food bowl, and eat, or I'm going to sit there and I'm going to sleep, or I'm going to start tearing crap up because that's what I do as a dog. And I'm going to act like it wasn't me when you come home. But this high-tech stuff gets me scared. It makes me think that people could be watching me like mommy. And it's even got a voice like mommy. I'm just concerned if these are big tricks or if these are even bigger tricks by mommy. And in that case, mommy, I'm always good. If that's really you, I just want you to know that I'm good. And I would never do any of the bad things that I'm talking about. But if it's not you, you know what, daddy? I'm going to go take a dump in the pool room. Ha ha!